Hello and welcome back to the session on material handling and facilities planning. In this session, we will see the material handling equipment such as hoist, elevators and some other lifting equipments. And first, we will see what is a block and tackle. A block and tackle is a system of two or more pulleys with a rope or cable threaded between them, usually used to lift heavy loads. The pulleys are assembled together to form blocks, and then blocks are paired so that one is fixed and one moves with the load. The rope is threaded through the pulleys to provide mechanical advantage that amplifies the force applied to the rope. A block is a set of pulleys or shields mounted on a single frame. An assembly of block with a rope threaded through the pulley is called tackle. A block and tackle system amplifies the tension force in the rope to lift heavy loads. They are common on boats and sailing ships where tasks are often performed manually. So this figure shows this block and tackle arrangement. You can see this two pulleys on the fixed block and two pulleys on the movable block. One pulley from the fixed and one from the movable forming a pair. And when the force is applied at this end, the weight will be lifted. And this uses the principle of mechanical advantage. Now we'll see what is a hoist. A hoist is a device used to lift or move material. The lifting force is provided by a drum or wheel on which wraps a rope or a chain. There are different types of hoist. That is electro-hydraulic, manual or lever-operated, base-mounted or pendant cranes. These hoists are different in the way they move, but the precautions that should be taken when working with them are similar. And this figure shows these different types of hoist. And this also is a hoist for material handling. You can see it here also, for different purpose it can be used. Now we'll see what is an elevator. Elevators are machines for lifting and lowering loads vertically with intermittent recuperating motion in multi-floor factories, warehouses, stores and terminals. These are the different types of elevators: hydraulic elevators, monorails, cage elevators and hydraulic lift. So this figure shows these elevators, types of elevators. Now, what is a hydraulic elevator? These are elevators which are powered by a piston that travels inside a cylinder. So, this is a hydraulic elevator, a piston which moves inside the cylinder. An electric motor pump, hydraulic oil, pumps hydraulic oil into the cylinder to move the piston. The piston smoothly lifts the elevator cap. Electrical valves control the release of the oil for a gentle descent. Hydraulic elevators are used extensively in buildings up to 5 or 6 stories high, sometimes but rarely up to 8 stories high. And this shows these hydraulic elevators. Now you'll see what is a hydraulic elevator monorail. In this, loads are suspended from wheeled carriers or trolleys that are rolled along the overhead track. The carrier's wheels generally roll along the top surface of the rail, forming the track, whereas trolleys are supported from or within an overhead track and connected by an endless propelling medium such as a chain or a cable. And this shows the hydraulic elevators, monorail. And now it is a hydraulic scissors lift. And these are typical examples of efficient use of hydraulic power. Mobile scissors lifts are normally small, lightweight lifts that are used to push goods or heavy objects around a factory or a workshop. So this figure shows this hydraulic scissors lift, and that is lifting a car. And in this session, we have seen different types of lifting equipments, such as hoist and elevators and block and tackle arrangement. Thank you.